My name is Chris Stanley. I'm a biomedical engineer at the National Institutes of Health. We are studying engineering and applying engineering principles to the human body. In our lab, the primary patient population is cerebral palsy, so we see both children and adults in our lab, and we're trying to quantify how they move. We use infrared cameras and reflective markers that we place in specific locations on the body. We look at the foot, the shank, the thigh, the pelvis, and from that we can build a model with computer software of the bones. Typically see patients over a period of time, so we can compare them at a baseline and then do some sort of intervention. Interventions could be the exercise programs that we do, they could be surgery, they could be using a new orthotic, and then have them come back once or even multiple times to see how they've progressed. It's rewarding when we may do an intervention and the patient comes back and they improve. I do a lot of problem solving on a day-to-day basis, so being analytical and just knowing how to solve problems is a good skill to possess in this field. If you're interested in this field, taking science, math, physics, anatomy are great courses to start off in high school, and then once you get into college, start looking into engineering. The combination of my interest in sports and my education in engineering has led to my career here at the NIH. In my spare time, I spend most of it with my wife and one-year-old daughter. And I also like to play golf and wakeboard. I love what I do, and in 10 years, I may still be here, or maybe I'll be working in sports performance, but I will still be working in this field.